وَلَا تَجِدُ أَكْثَرَهُمْ شَاكِرِينَ. And then you'll see, you'll find most of them are ungrateful. You're not going to find most of them grateful at all. In other words, when they disobey you, when they obey me, that means they are not grateful to you. Where did this passage begin? Allah said, we put you on the earth and we gave you lots of means to live well. Right? Remember that? How is the continuation of speech going here? Allah is teaching us, look, did Allah asked us a few things that we shouldn't do. There are a few things we're not supposed to do. Most of what is on this earth is halal for us. How many meats are haram for us? You can count them. Compare that to what are the things that are halal for us? Uncountable. How many drinks are haram for us? Basically different variations of the same product, right? And how many kinds of drinks are halal for us? You can't count them. That's an uncountable amount. So the comparison between what Allah opened us for us to enjoy and the things Allah said, stay away from these things. There's no comparison. And you still go after the few things He told you not to do, then you are ungrateful. And Iblis says, look, the entire world you've opened for them and you've made halal for them, but the few things you've made haram, I'm going to make them do those. And you'll see they're not grateful. They don't appreciate all the things you did give them. They'll only want to go for the things that are forbidden on them. وَلَا تَجِدُ أَكْثَرَهُمْ شَاكِرِينَ.